crystal is gone.
Heaven and earth to make this wedding happen. None of this would have happened.
Oh my God. Mommy.
I've never stopped loving you, and I never will.
Oh, Blank. Oh, Blake, it's always been you. Always.
You're always in a hurry. You drive too fast, you play too hard, you're...
Burn out too quickly. I've heard it before, okay?
Yeah, but you don't listen. You've got to concentrate, plan your moves carefully, or you'll be left behind without anything, and Jeff will win it all.
What are you talking about, Randall?
It's not Randall Miles. It's Fallon. Fallon Carrington Colby. She has a name and a history. She nearly remarried Jeff.
But she's my wife now.
You fell in love with a little lost girl. You married a Carrington. Don't you understand? You've created a dynasty. The Colby Carrington dynasty. You could become one of the most powerful and influential men in this country, in the world.
All I can think of is Randall. Fallon. I never loved anyone like I love her. I never thought it was possible. It's as if the day I met her was the first day of my life.
Dear hearts, I know you love her. That's why I'm so concerned. I lost my family. Why were they killed? Alexis.
We don't know.
I don't want you to lose this love that you found, but... Miles, love doesn't conquer all in this world. Believe me.
Mother, what do you expect me to do?
Protect your interests.
Mine or yours?
Alexis?
Good evening, Blake.
Are you all right?
Sparks fly. Sit down. Relax.
This is a very special year, Blake. 1961. Remember? South France.
Sorry, I don't have time for a drink.
A drink? I'm not offering you branch water, Blake. I'm offering you 1961. To better times, past and future.
Well, it could have hit you.
Yes, you saved my life.
If I hadn't stood in front of you.
The fact is that you and I have a lot more in common than you'd like to think.
Whatever we have in common, including 1961, remember, there have been more than 20 years with nothing in common.
Moldavia.
A nightmare.
Crystal
died. Have your lawyers draw up an agreement on that lake property, and in the meantime...
I before sticks. It's over between us.
I'm sorry to hear that.
I'm not. You see, every one of my marriages since you has failed because I've been trying to recapture what you and I had.
Alexis.
Listen to me, Blake. You think you hate me, but you don't, because hate and love are intertwined.
Whatever we had died years ago, and there's no way to breathe life into it. I'll do business with you because it makes sense. We're going to be strange bedfellows, but only in the boardroom, never in the bedroom.
Every man I've ever loved has tried to control me, but not anymore. Oh, I tried to become the wife you wanted, the wife that Dex needed, the woman to fit the mold. But I broke that mold, and now I'm going to break you.
I pity you, Alexis. I really do.
Save your pity!